paano niya i-describe si Michelle bilang mommy? Malay?
Bakit ako?
Hindi na kasi may bulaklak.
Miss Michelle is... ako pala nag-describe kayo. How can you describe your mother as a mother?
Oh. Di ba kaya mo? Wow!
Na-nervous naman ako.
I would describe my mom as inspiring because she went through so much and now she's here and she's still remembered by everybody here. Like, so, not so long, but a while later. And I love that. And because she's so sweet and she's so lovely and she's concerned.
Hindi niya sabihin yan sa bahay namin. Mom!
She's concerned with everything. Like, if you're worried about something, she will always be there to, like, give you advice and help you along with it. And I love that I can talk to her about anything, like, anything at all. And she won't judge, and she'll help me figure it out what to do, that kind of thing. And I really admire her for that, and it's beautiful.
My relationship with my mom has really evolved over the years, obviously, as I've grown. I'm now nearing becoming a real adult, I guess. So now I'd say that mom is, she's like my best friend. I mean, she's always been like that, but especially now that I'm older. Because I can trust her, I can tell her anything, especially, you know, like stuff that maybe you wouldn't necessarily tell your parents.
Hi, mga momshies! Subscribe to
ABS-CBN Entertainment YouTube channel
para maging updated kayo sa magandang buhay.
For more videos,
just click the I button.